everyone, it's Honeywell, and I am playing Stardew Valley. It's Wednesday, so let's check the reruns, just to see if I missed a recipe. But we know how to make coleslaw. Perturbed spirits. And cloudy. That's fine. Oh no! You asshole. That was a cranberry. I wonder if we should try and fix that. What is it, the third day? We might be able to fix it with some speed grow. But it's Wednesday, so you couldn't even buy a seed. Well, we could go to Jojo Mart. Do we want to fix that, or do we just want to put down a mixed seed and call it a day? Laziness wins out. I bet I could fix this with some deluxe speed grow and going to Jojo Mart to get a cranberry seed. But what if I'm wrong? And then it's gonna be out of sync for the entire month of fall. So annoying. I would have been much happier if it killed a pumpkin. Okay, where were we before I got distracted by that little shock? Oh, we went fishing, which means we put off doing the lumber that we needed, but we might have time this morning to get the wood before Robin's closes, and we need to get a duck. That's right, all of this is coming together, and our inventory is a disgrace. That can be sold. An anchovy or a sardine? Sardine. So this can come out. We need to make another chest, is what it comes down to. This we must have already turned in. Gunther, Gunther. Okay, that's good. We're not going to be using that fiddle-fed fern. We're going to be using mushrooms. Okay, fiddle-head fern can go in there. Forage. Forage. Add a season forage. We need to make another chest is what it comes down to. And if I need to make another chest, let's move this keg. And if I'm moving this keg, I would prefer just to keep it wine. That's in the mail. Okay, already growing it. Will do. But I don't want to use that wood yet, just in case we can get the wood that we need all gathered up. Oh my god. Let's sell that. Sell, sell. Good. Is today mushroom day? I bet it is. Hi, Holly. Don't die or anything. Oh, no. Oh. Well, you seemed fine. Good. I can't believe that log fell on our crops. I thought the debris wouldn't spawn if there wasn't like other debris around it, but I guess it's just random. We'll work our way towards the south and around to the animals, let them out. And I guess since it's a sunny day, we're going to use an animal happiness workaround in order to get our large produce. Basically, the animals, well, I'm assuming they're not working as intended since there's talk that there's going to be a patch. There's a couple things that go wrong. One, there's like a loop of happiness. So if your animals go outside, if you leave the doors open and they're outside and graze before you interact with them, it resets their happiness in like a negative way. So instead of being happy that you went and interacted with them, you kind of lose the progress that you had, that you were building up. So the way to work around that portion of it is just to shut the doors at night so you can interact with them before they have a chance to graze. The second part of the problem is the animals get unhappy for every bit of time that you stay up past, I don't know, somewhere between 6 and 7. So your chances of large produce are pretty much nil in the beginning if you stay up late. So what we're going to do is get in bed as early as possible tonight, and then hopefully the next morning we'll have some large produce. From what I can see, that should fix it. We don't go to bed at 6 o'clock normally, so and I'm not going to for the sake of a large egg. But for a couple days, in order to secure the large produce we need to unlock the greenhouse, that's fine. I'll do that. There you are, ladies. Enjoy. Hi, cows. This isn't... You want it to be a day where they have access to the grass, too. Like... because that's a big part of their happiness. So I didn't try and go to bed early last night because they were stuck in the barn all day. There had been like almost no chance of us getting a large produce if they don't go outside and graze. So I didn't even. And now I lost what cow I needed to milk. The squeaky "you've already been milked" sound is pretty unnerving. Okay, did I already take a cheese out? It doesn't look like I did. I guess maybe we'll save the brown eggs for our fridge. Okay, ladies, come out and enjoy the day. where's my horse? There you are. I need to make a parking spot for her. Okay, and our fish. It'll be nice if we can get the, oh, we have enough wood already. What did I need, 450? Wow. Yeah, let's go, oh, that's not right. That and that. Nice. Oh. Hurry up. I forgot about the duck. Yes, please. A duck. What is our duck's name going to be? I have no idea. I don't know. I guess when in doubt, go with alliteration. Debbie, this is your new home. Great. Yeah. I don't know, if you think my memory is terrible or if yours is, but you tell me that every day. Okay, and now let's get up to Robin's before 5. Debbie, the chances... Sorry about that. The chances of me being able to find that duck are small.
We might have to wait till tomorrow to say hi.
Well, this day is actually just about over. Hey, Robin. Upgrade house, please. Yes. Yes, do that. In around 3 days. Oh, I guess I can't talk to her now. Well, have a nice day. And our day is just about over. I guess we'll fish for a little bit. We'll fish next to our buddy Sebastian. Mm-hmm. That point on that island is better. You have a better chance of getting high starred fish. But we have so little time that by the time I got out there, it would it'd just be a waste. Daisy and Sebastian. Hey, carp. I think we've talked about this before, but I want to get level 4 fishing in order... Oh, shoot. In order to get the recycling machine. It'll be nice to get quartz from the recycling machine instead of having to waste coal smelting that. No time today, Linus. I'm sorry. Basically, you want to go to bed soon as the animals do. As soon as the animals, like, head back to their barn. And the animal products are so, like, for the amount of effort that you have to put into them already, I think it's a little ridiculous. I mean, to lose out on, what, like, 8 hours worth of awake time plus don't get that much money. Oh, I hope we got to bed soon enough. Yes, please, go to sleep. Oh, we're gonna get a boy chicken. Nice, nice. Bye-bye. And we got a little bit of money from selling that wheat, so it absolutely was not a waste to plant that. Do we need the weather? Very displeased. Clear and sunny, living off the land. Oh, blackberry season! Yeah! I guess that's what we're gonna do today. Go collect blackberries. Oh. A chest. I want to put in that chest? Oh, the stuff that I was saving for the Grange display, right? This is such a mess that I don't even, That cheese is for the animals. Are we still doing blueberries? It looks like it.
Robin over there doing a steady one hit of the hammer per hour. I don't know. She's looking pretty fierce right now. Okay, there is that. Now our corn. I left this corn here just because I'm gonna throw it in the seed maker, and in order to dig that up and buy seeds for something else, it would actually cost us money, so I left that corn there. And now let's go get to our animals and we'll see if we got our void egg for our void chicken, and see if we managed to get any large produce. We didn't get to bed until 7 o'clock, so it might be a rip large produce today. Hi, ladies. Well, there's a gold star. Looks promising. A large milk, please. There's a large milk. Good, good. We're gonna use that gold star milk in our Grange display unless we get something better.
Okay, that cheese can go away. That can go away. No, not that. We want to save these. And let's go see if the chickens are as kind as the cows were. Good morning. There you are, Debbie. And, yeah. I would say, animal happiness working workaround was a success all the way around here. We want a large white egg, a large brown egg. Oh, well, I guess we'll go get the eggs from the barn. Let's put our void egg in the incubator. So we'll get a void chicken. And you guys can come out and play. And that's four eggs right there. Look at the duck. Do you not want to go and play with the other ones, Elise? Elise looks really happy today. A good night's sleep will do that for you. Okay. I wish we could save the game wherever we wanted to, because honestly, I would just end the episode here. I don't want to play out the rest of the day. I just wanted to make sure that we had everything we needed. Okay, this is going to be for the fair. I guess, what are we going to do today? Excuse me a moment. I guess we'll take care of this mess right here. Let's get all the artifacts and the geodes. Is that all of them? What do we need for that loom? 60 wood. We don't even have that. Okay. That skull is really disgusting. Let's go to town really quick and take care of that. Plums everywhere. Oh, it's blackberry day. Well, we're not going to be... I don't know that we'll be as aggressive gathering blackberries as we were... salmon berries. Where? Oh. That was a cutscene with George. Okay. Donate to the museum. Such a mess. So messy. Bones. Bones, squirrels, dwarf helmet, and we don't want any of these. Let's take care of our geodes. Gold. We do need ore. We will be heading back to the mines shortly. Okay. Sell, sell. Don't sell. Don't sell. Sell. Okay. What time is it? 11:30? We should really start working on our tools. But I guess I can wait. Okay. Thanks for waiting, Miss Daisy. Now, what else do we have going on here? Yeah, I guess we'll just do... I guess we'll just have a forage chest. This chest over here will be for... Do we really need a special chest for the fair? Well, we have it, so I guess we'll use it for now. Come here, Miss Daisy. Let's... Oh, I forgot to check on our trees. Let's get these eyesores up and out of the way. I guess it's gonna be odds and end day. Okay, that's good. Sap. Sap, wood, and fiber. Make loom. Sure. There we go. Now. Let's smelt what we can. So, two. We can just put back what's left. So gold. Okay, that looks good. Do we want to take this stuff to the community center? Well, I guess we should do the ones that we can complete, right? Which means we have an extra plum here. Forage. Fall forage. Okay. And you know what? Instead of a... Is it blackberry season? I thought that's what the TV said. But I don't see any blackberries anywhere. Haley. Okay, you can do that. Instead of, I thought we were going to ride around to go foraging, but instead I think we'll go fishing and see where we can get with that. That, and that. Bundle complete. Okay, and the only thing that we're waiting on is a snow yam and a crocus. We can get the snow yam in the mines. And the crocus, I don't know, maybe it goes on the traveling cart. This will probably unlock in the winter. And that's the bridge to the quarry. And the pantry will unlock next week. So we're doing okay with our community center. And let's just go out here and fish. Seems how I put my fishing pole away, right? The spirits were very disturbed today, weren't they? Yeah, actually, we're not gonna fish. It takes longer for the fish to bite. You get lots of trash. We're not doing this. It's been a while since we've... Let's chop down what trees we can find. Or should we just run into the mine? Hey, Demetrius. You're welcome. Oh, I don't even have really any food left. Let's just do iron and dust sprites. No, actually, we'll do the frozen levels to see if we can't kill some dust sprites and get some iron. Oh, is this a combat level? Okay, you know what? We'll work on combat. Oh, nice! We got the second dwarf scroll, so we're only missing one more. Okay, okay. The ladders, though. They're everywhere. Oh, nice. Yeah, this was a why can't I get to that crate? Ah, there was a rock in the way. I think this was a better decision. It's been a long time, it feels like, since we've been here. It can't hurt to work on our combat a little bit. Because along with the greenhouse, I imagine we'll have the bus unlocked as well. And the skull caverns are, with this weapon that we have right now, and our low combat, is not going to be all that fun. Okay, let's go back to 60. Okay. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. We should do this. Instead of taking the ladders everywhere, we should go right back to reset these to hopefully get some dust sprites. Thanks. I guess we will, we're gonna leave soon, though. I don't wanna, stay out. I wanna make sure I can get the animals, put to bed and all that good stuff. I think I said I wanted to stop passing out so much. That's a goal. Anything in here? Just a little bit of trash. Do I want the horse? I do. Come on, Miss Daisy, we're gonna ride home. found a book. Surely the library is complete by now. We've found an awful lot of books. Leaving early doesn't help. I just get distracted by other things. Good night. And sweet dreams. Any other fishy stuff? That can be sold. And nothing else because we're pack rats. Oh, nice. We got quite a bit of coal from that. Not upset about that, of course. And which one is the foraging chest? Right there. Okay. Let's go to sleep for the night. Yes, please. And again, a little bit of money. And that is going to end another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and comments. They're always appreciated. And I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.